kind of started getting into fashion, let's say about college. I was introduced to my boy Duran, and like he was super into it. And so we just kind of started doing that freshman year. I mean, in season, you have to have a lot of fits because every week you're going to a new game, so you don't want to have the same fit on every week. You got to have a little bit more in-season swag. Out of season, you got a little bit more chill wear, you know what I mean? So you're not in front of the camera all the time. I'm more of a casual guy, but I mean, after tonight, I don't know. I'm kind of loving this look, so we'll see. I'm going to switch it up a little bit.
I got into fashion growing up at Ohio State. We had to start dressing up, you know, for the game and stuff like that, and I wanted to stand out a little bit, you know, be different from everybody else. Every time, you know, somebody's taking a picture of you or somebody's filming you, you have to look the part if that's what you wanted to be. It's kind of, you know, life-changing for me, coming from, you know, small Ohio, you know, coming to New York and being able to have an opportunity to collaborate with, you know, this story and just see some of the, you know, the great stuff they have to offer.